You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to when they find you cold and blue tonight.
As he gets set to put it up on first down, he'll run instead. And runs right into Zamita. Zamita stole the ball. Penn State touchdown. Lightning bolt out of nowhere. He stripped Henny of the ball and took it to the end zone.
Going to be maybe a question of whether Henny was down before he took it away from him.
Nowhere to hide. You're going to need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to. When they find you cold and blue tonight, face down in a parking lot.
Henny going deep. Man out there. Done! Manningham! Touchdown!
Here's a question.
Down, he runs it out and it up. On the first one, he keeps his feet in. He runs around King and catches up to the ball. He's not, when he throws that ball, he's not even around the defensive back yet. This is the way it had to be thrown, though. This was just perfect execution.
How pretty was that, huh?
You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to.
His favorite target, Jason Avant, trots out to the left side. The other two wide receivers, including Breston, in the slot to the near side. Final play at Michigan Stadium. Fourth down, 1 second left. Michigan trailing by four. Henny fires to the end zone. Touchdown, Manningham! Michigan wins! In dramatic, hail to the victor type fashion. With one play, one chance, and 1 second, it was one pass. From Henny to the freshman who's the hero in Ann Arbor. Manningham is the man in Ann Arbor. Two touchdown catches. The last one's the winner. What a finish.